The 2 Minute Geology.
Hello, young people. The Seattle Fault running right beneath downtown Seattle. Have you heard about this? We've got a major fault right beneath our biggest city. Issaquah, I-90, downtown Seattle where I'm standing, next to the freeway, underneath Puget Sound, Bainbridge Island and beyond. It's kind of bad luck that we found this major fault underneath our biggest city. First suspected in 1965, dated and confirmed in 1992. Okay, so it's a big crack. Should we be worried about it? Actually, we should. Faults are related to earthquakes, and we have excellent evidence for a magnitude 7 or greater earthquake on this fault 1,100 years ago, the year 900 AD. Intense ground shaking and a tsunami generated in the Puget Sound, flowing north 30 miles up to Everett, Washington. And are we concerned about the future? We are. There is great concern among scientists, engineers, and emergency planners for the future of earthquakes on the Seattle Fault. You can best find the fault on Bainbridge Island across the water from downtown Seattle. Take the ferry out to Winslow and you'll find Restoration Point, a raised platform above the water of the Puget Sound. George Vancouver back in 1792 was the first guy to notice it. Geologists now know that that raised platform came up during the earthquake. 21 feet of sudden, abrupt uplift south of the fault, not only Restoration Point, but Alki Point, came up suddenly during the earthquake. The quake happened in response to crustal compression, squeezing of the crust due to plate tectonic forces. Northern California is inching northward towards Canada every year, and the Northwest here is getting pinched. We're getting squeezed. Those forces continue. That's why we think more earthquakes are coming on these shallow crustal faults like the Seattle Fault. And our current estimate is that there's a 5% chance in the next 50 years of a big earthquake on the Seattle Fault, magnitude 6.5 or higher. We're learning more and more about our faults, dates of prehistoric earthquakes. It's a golden age for research. But I don't mean to bum you out. This is a beautiful city. We just need to be prepared for the next big earthquake in the Puget Sound. Emergency planners from the state of Washington have excellent resources online. And you and I just need to make sure that we are prepared. The goal, 72 hours of self-sufficiency after the next big earthquake. We can do it on the Seattle Fault, just beneath Seattle, Washington.
It's all out here to see. Coulees, rocks, and canyons is scenery. Right here for you and me. 2 Minute Geology.